Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. We have a Ford Focus 2012, and actually this from 2012 to 2019 is supposed to be the same thing. We just programmed the key and we need to program the remote. This one is a little bit different to program it. How you're gonna do, have the key, you have it in your hand, and then go inside, put the key in the ignition. You have to turn it on and off four times. So 1, 2, 3, 4, go back. A beep, push, and then also in this one, you can hit the beep and that's it. Now turn it on, start the car. You see, it said ding, ding, and it's you good to go. Now I'm gonna take this one out, and then I will push the button. You hear it, it lock, unlock, lock, unlock, and this one also, the second one, lock, unlock. Beautiful. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. That means you know, it's very simple. Sometimes you can put the seat belt, plug it in so you don't get confused with the sound of the seat belt. But just very simple, you put the keys in the ignition, turn it on and off. That's one. On, off, two. On, off, three. On, off, no, four. Then you're gonna hear ping, and then you do it. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic. This is Muhammad Harun Idris, and see you in another video.